security devices you install to protect your family could actually be used to monitor your every move by crooks.
It all starts with the Wi-Fi network at your home. NBC2's Christina Mendez is uncovering how to protect yourself.
For hackers, it's as easy as getting onto your Wi-Fi. Many modems come with a standard password. If you never change it, your camera feed could end up in the hands of crooks. Holiday gifts are going up.
It's kind of nice knowing that the community is together and having a safer environment for each other.
But the new devices you install to feel safe could work against you.
Hi, may I help you?
Crooks are targeting cameras to creep in on your routine.
It's a scary thought knowing that something that's supposed to be there for safety is easy to get into and be manipulated.
Hackers can get into anything.
Michelle Bordov works for Security Tech One in Cape Coral.
To find out people's vulnerability, to find out when they're home, what they have, when is the best time to hit.
Bordoff says cameras connected to your Wi-Fi network are most vulnerable because it's a radio frequency. This means crooks can pick up the signal without directly being in your home.
They can just access their system just like they access their own.
Plus, many modems come with a default password, such as 12345. You could be leaving an open invitation for easy hacking if you don't change this.
They could reset the password just by knowing the maker of the model.
Because there are several ways to hack your security system using your own Wi-Fi network, experts recommend hardwiring. This means connecting your cameras to your modem directly by using an Ethernet cord.
You can see multiple devices that are connected. If you don't recognize them, you block them and kick them off.
Experts say to prevent your cameras from being hacked, all you have to do is install a firewall. This will prevent strangers from accessing your network. In Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC2.